Today, former DPP chairman Lin Yi-hsiung had some scathing words for presidential hopeful Eric Chu. Lin, who is a vocal opponent of nuclear power plant number 4, said that anyone who supports restarting the project should not be elected. He said that gambling with the future of Taiwan and the Taiwanese could only be motivated by incompetence or heartlessness. Chu responded that he supported restarting the project only if safety were not a concern.